Washington High School offers a medical magnet program that prepares students for a career in the medical and allied health fields, whether they want to be a doctor or an EKG technician.
About 33% of our student population are enrolled in the medical magnet program.
The Early College Pathway is a partnership between Washington High School and Ivy Tech, in which students can go on clinical rotations.
It is housed both in our building, and then they have clinical and job shadowing experiences in the hospitals.
I teach the seniors, and I teach, we go through 12 lead EKG experience, and they get certified in that, and we teach medical terminology, health ethics, professionalism.
Freshman year, you start taking like your basic classes, and you want to learn about like what's medical, what jobs are available, how like the medical field has really grown over the past couple centuries, you know. And then junior and senior year, you really take everything you've learned, like communication-wise, ethic-wise, and you put it into application, and you go to the hospital junior year and you shadow certain departments. And then your senior year, if you choose the intern track, you can choose one of the departments that you shadowed during your junior year, and you can go and work there.
We get experiences that not any other school have. Like, I mean, you can read about the healthcare field and you can do a lot of things, but here we got experience of everything. And we didn't just get experience like nurse and doctor, like we got to see everything. We got to see PCAs, we got to experience like the business side.
Washington High School's medical magnet program has offered an early college pathway where students get to go on clinical rotations. But what's new this year is the Project Lead the Way biomedical science program.
It's a four-year program that students can be enrolled in, and they will take one course each of the 4 years. The courses, they kind of flow one from another, and as a freshman, which is what I'm teaching this year, it's called Principles of Biomedical Interventions.
We're investigating the murder of, well, not the murder, but the death of a woman. So we're going through all these processes to determine how she died, and that is what I want to do when I get older.
We're learning actually how to take fingerprints, how to do toxicology. What Project Lead the Way really focuses on is hands-on learning with technology that's applicable for science.
I decided to take this class because I feel like it's nice to step out of your comfort zone and try something new.
It can help us as teenagers in this classroom, especially if we want to do something like dentistry, surgeon, or anything that involves like stuff like this. It can help us like get prepared.
For students interested in the medical field at Washington High School, it is never too early to start gaining practical knowledge and experience.
When they go out into the clinical, which is their junior and senior year, it prepares them to, do they like it? Do they not like it? I mean, and so I feel like we've done them well if they find out they do and want to go further.
I like the patient interaction the most. I don't think I'd be able to do any job in the medical field that I wasn't like hands-on with people. Being able to see them grow and heal eventually is what I like most about it.
Students spoke about why they're interested in pursuing a medical career.
Ever since I was little, and I mean like five-year-old little, I wanted to be a doctor. And when I saw Washington had the medical magnet, I was like, well, that's where I'm going.
If we didn't have medical professionals, a lot of the diseases that are found, a lot of the accidents that happen in life, they wouldn't be able to be treated, and we wouldn't see as long as prolonged lives as we see today.
You get to do things that the forensic scientists actually do.
According to a 2010 report by the Association of American Medical Colleges, only 11.8% of U.S. physicians are Black or Hispanic. Washington's Medical Magnet program opens opportunities for students of underrepresented minorities.
It's very important for people of color to get into the medical field because I do prefer an African-American doctor because I feel like they can relate more to the body issues that I have.
It gives those students an opportunity, maybe more one-on-one, smaller situations where they can overlook that apprehensiveness if that's something that's preventing them from moving into a career in science. So just the experience recognizing that we're all in this together within each class may make them feel more comfortable.
If you look around, there's not many Hispanic doctors. I think I've seen one. But I think it's very important because oftentimes you feel most comfortable around the people who you can relate to. And if you are Hispanic and you have a Caucasian doctor and they, you only speak Spanish and you can't relate to them, and you just feel in an uncomfortable situation.
The practical curriculum and hands-on instruction prepares the students for careers and college.
Students see how their learning is applied in real life. And so there is some exploration involved, particularly during the junior year of the program. Job shadowing experiences in the hospital where they have themes, and students explore different areas of the hospital and different jobs and different responsibilities. So they have a pretty broad view of everything from bedside manner and bedside responsibilities to administration of a hospital.
At the end of each course, or the end of each year, there is a test that they would take to determine that they've mastered the information, and they could earn up to 12 credit hours through IUPUI. So in addition to the experience that would prepare them for a career in science, a career in medicine, they also get to start off with those 12 credit hours that can boost wherever they're enrolling in college. This was the first year that we were able to offer it. Our hope is that we can build this program, and as I mentioned, it's 4 years, so I'm just looking forward to the next year and watching these students grow.